Don't miss the movie audiences and critics are raving about. One of the best-reviewed films of the year is now the number one movie in the world. Ford vs. Ferrari, rated PG-13. Birds of Prey is Deadpool with a dash of Tarantino. It's so much fun. It's DC's best film yet.
Perfect.
Harley Quinn and Birds of Prey this Halloween.
Have you heard about this app? It's supposed to tell you when you die.
Much worse than death.
From director Bill Condon.
How much do you think she's worth?
Enough to last several lifetimes.
Comes a story.
I'm going to take it all.
About the secrets we keep.
You don't know him!
And the lies we live.
Are you having second thoughts?
Helen Mirren.
Let's play.
Ian McKellen.
Or becoming a very good liar.
A good liar. From the acclaimed director of God's Not Dead.
I regret to inform you that your husband was killed in combat.
When she lost her husband, she lost her way. On September 7th comes an inspiring story about the power of family, faith, courage, and hope. God bless the broken road. Alita, Battle Angel. In theaters February 14th. He's a cop without vision.
You can't actually see.
He's a driver. Without a dream. On July 12th, Bautista, Weiss, Morales, Gilpin, Tatrell, Sorvino, and Gillen.
We gotta move!
Stuber. One Child Nation, rated R, for your consideration.
Welcome to Hellfest!
On September 28th.
Oh God!
Everyone's going to hell.
He's been following us the entire night.
Hellfest, rated R. To play this Super Troopers 2 ad on TV, they insisted we make a few changes.
But who is they?
Sorry.
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 Super Troopers 2, in celebration of Dark Phoenix. BSN invites you to enter to win a private screening for you and your friends. See Dark Phoenix in theaters June 7th. Ralph has broken the internet, but to be fair, it's his thing.
Let's just get this show on the road.